Hey everybody, welcome back to class. Hope you had a good weekend. I've got a new assignment for you this week. Surprise! We've got the BISD Film Festival coming up, and I want everybody in here to make a film for it. I want today to be you guys coming up with ideas and making a film proposal. This year's theme is Love is Louder. Make sure all your themes are about love, love, love.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
John. John, snap out of it.
Listen, man, it's getting out of hand.
What is?
She broke up with you 2 months ago. It's time to get over it.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, hi, you must be John.
Yeah, that's right.
Come on, have a seat. So, John, tell me what made you want to join band all of a sudden.
Just trying to figure out if there's something I love doing that I've never tried before.
Have you ever played an instrument before, or have any idea what you might want to play?
Well, not really, but I'm willing to give them all a shot.
All right, well, there's nowhere to go but up. Let's try this one. This is a trumpet. How you hold it. Here, you try. It's okay. There's plenty others to try. Like flute.
Every time it rains, and it's from heaven.
I'm not even gonna ask.
I'm being positive now.
Whatever makes you happy. I sure hope so, so I can have a great day and a great week and a great month and
all
a great
over town. Be sure that your umbrella is up, upside down, and trade them for a package of sunshine and ravioli. Macaroni! If you want the things you love, you must have a pizza, holy baby. And when you hear thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Now come over here, boy, Sam. And every time it rains...
How am I going to do this project? I can't even love myself.
Oh, hey, man. Look, it's been a while since you've texted me, and I don't want to be, this to come off as like offensive, but you've been acting a little bit strange lately. Is there anything I can help you with?
Yeah, I guess I got some explaining to do. Come on.
Wait, so you did all this just to learn to love yourself? Hold on, does this have something to do with JC? Bro, you're one of the coolest people I know. How can you learn to love yourself if you don't even know who you are?
You know, I think I know what my movie's gonna be about now.
You think it's ready for export?
I think it did great.